All right, bro. Boy, I tell you, I'm just. I tell you. I tell you, man. It's just. I tell you.
So I'm sure you guys have heard about this hurricane that has gone through Mexico and then now is headed towards Texas and then going to go up towards Illinois, then New York, and then maybe to the UK. You ever hear something like that before? Let me tell you what the government is telling you to prepare yourself for the hurricane season.
Hurricane season has officially started, and now is the time to get your game plan in place. This year, make sure the first thing you do is get a COVID-19 vaccine.
The first thing.
And don't tell people to get food or water.
The first thing to do. Bruh. I'm just... Who are around these people in real life? Not one person could say, bro, you need to shut the fuck up, bro. You need to shut the fuck up. Anybody?
Or maybe a boat, you know, so that they're safe from the water. Tell them to get vaccines. I wonder why they say this. Let's look at this. Because back in the day, the CDC used to be named the U.S. Department of Health. But after doing this to people with vaccines, they had to change the name.
Sorry, I have to. Fuck. Just annoying.
Be a boat, you know, so that they're safe from the water. Tell them to get vaccines. I wonder why they say this. Let's look at this. Because back in the day, the CDC used to be named the U.S. Department of Health. But after doing this to people... With vaccines, they had to change the name to the CDC because they harmed all the people. Hurricane Pre- 2024.
Yeah.
Someone might ask.
Thanks for cutting that in part. I hate fucking TikTok fucking jingle.
Why did they push these vaccines so much?
Anybody? Anybody else?